Hi, I'm Coach Lee Zohlman with Blue Star Lifestyle, and today we're talking all about cycling. Cycling is a great exercise, a great activity. It can be a pleasure to go out for a ride, or it can be a great sport, very, very exciting and thrilling. And cycling actually ranks number 3 in sports that burn the most amount of calories. For all of you people who want to burn calories out there, cycling is a great way to do it. We have Miguel Bryan here from the Blue Star Cycling Team. Miguel is here riding, showing off the proper position you need to be in when riding a racing bicycle. And we're gonna talk a little bit about proper position. We're gonna start from the front. You can see that his hands and wrist are in alignment here, and he's not stretching out his wrist in any way that would make him uncomfortable. And when he's here on the tops of the handlebars, his elbow has a small little bend in it. That small little bend does absorb road vibration so it doesn't go up into his neck and shoulders. When Miguel goes down into his racing position, into the drops, you can see an even greater bend in the elbow, once again, absorbing more road vibration so it doesn't stress out his upper body. Maybe you watched some of our previous flexibility videos and you know how important being flexible is. The more flexible a rider is, the lower they can go, and the more aerodynamic they can get. And the human body accounts for 80% of the drag on the bicycle. So being aerodynamic is very important. As we move down, we see how stable Miguel's back is. We don't want to see the back going up and down or side to side. Same thing with the hips. We always want to see the hips and the low back very stable on the saddle, not going side to side or up and down. The pistons, the legs of the cyclist are the most important. And when the rider stops his foot at the bottom of the pedal stroke or even riding, you always want to see a small bend in the knee so that the leg isn't hyperextending and you can apply power efficiently through the whole pedal cycle. There's a great rule of thumb in cycling, and we say knees in, heels down, pedal around. Knees in, heels down, pedal around for optimum cycling performance. I'm Lee Zohlman. You've been watching Blue Star Lifestyle Cycling Tips. Check out more at bluestarfoods.com.